you about internal and external organs. These are internal organs. This is lungs and this is heart. This is liver. This is stomach and these are kidneys. And this is called heart. Right. And now I will tell you the external parts. External parts are eyes, nose, ears, tongue and lips and skin. And the function of heart.